the ropes keeper. Aru had won the ropes keeping championship in his school. He was the youngest ropes keeper among the other competitors. Everyone wanted to know how Aru could beat the older children in the competition. He must have practiced really hard every day, some of his old schoolmates commented. At last, a group of children decided to observe him during his training. After a few observations, they were surprised to see that Aru only spent 15 minutes each day to practice skipping. They went to Aru to clarify their doubts. Aru confirmed their observation and answered cheerfully, "Yes, I spent only 15 minutes each day to practice skipping. With perseverance, I spent about 1.5 hours each week and about 150 hours after 2 years. Anybody could skip as well as I am if they want to spend 150 hours practice skipping." Whisper of wisdom. Many simple things add up to be a great thing. Self-reflection. Do you know of any sportsmen in your school? Find out how much time they spend on training themselves. If you spend 10 minutes to do something every day, find out how much time you would have spent after 2 years. You may check your answer with an adult. It's a very long time, right? You will be an expert in it after 2 years. Start doing it now.